What tips can Your Holiness offer on meditation?
For me, although I spent at least, I think altogether, I think five hours in daily meditation, mainly analytical meditation, and some prayers. Those prayers, almost I carry like tassels.
Almost like a kind of a chore.
Not much interest, not much, not what's said here. There's a seriousness, but just as reciting these things. But for a short moment, I seriously sort of meditate, or mainly analytical meditation. But then most effective meditation is 7 hours sleep. I think that now more serious. I think subject which I already mentioned. I think more about these sort of inner world or emotional world. World of emotion. Think more and investigate. If you have some interest, if you have no interest, then forget it. No problem. Investigation is extra work without pay. So, in a way, useless.
How do we keep our spirits light and high in the face of all the pain in the world?
I said, look, wider perspective, and look from different angle. Then naturally, you can see all the positive things. If only looks the negative side, and those newspaper or media usually pick up, usually, I think they, because these negative thing, murder or killing or violence or scandals, these are in our normal mind, these are not, not fit or something. So therefore, these events become news. People react a little, oh, how come, that kind of thing. When people see, oh, mother nourishing well, child, and nurses taking care, sick person, or old person, this is not news, this is nature. So I think, therefore, if we look only those negative things which often appears on newspaper and forget or negative, do not see the wider perspective. Then I think sometimes you see people get depressed, the world will become worse, and the humanity are basic human nature is bad, aggressive, and negative. I think that's wrong. We must look from wider perspective, and you can see. I think today's world, I think rule of hatred limited. Rule of compassion is vast. Clear.
Last question.
Yes, last question.
What is the meaning of life?
Buddhist practitioner, I always try to investigate what is the meaning of life. So each of you should investigate, then get answer. Whether there is meaning, whether there is meaning or not, whether there is purpose or not, our existence is real, isn't it? Now, without much complicated struggle because of that theory or philosophical things, I can think or make effort. Daily life should be meaningful, should be purposeful, so that all our life become meaningful. So that's important. Thank you.